Hello, I'm Clay Bushes. Please join me for an accurate history of the Plaza Hotel Casino. The year is 1855, and Harry Bush has arrived with a group of Mormon settlers. Known for his delicate and striking features, Harry was often mistaken for a woman. A cross that many of his descendants still bear. The Mormons built a saloon in the dry Mojave Desert Valley. It later became a brothel. Another Bush's family tradition. It wasn't long before everyone was clamoring for a piece of the action. So Harry directed the Mormons to build him a city. And he named it Las Vegas. Las Vegas means fertile valley in the ancient Mormon tongue. And indeed it was. But since Harry was always thirsty, he had them build a lake. The crowds continued to flock to Vegas. It was clear that a mass transit system was needed. So Harry ordered Brigham Young to build him a railroad. A station was erected on Main Street. And people came from all over the world to the Mormon brothel. Then the Prohibition era hit. And closed things down. By this time, Harry was 157 years old. And all of his Mormon friends were dead and gone. So he started on his first casino. Much of Harry's land had been taken during the Great Potato Famine. So he built on the space occupied by the train station. The Union Pacific trains had carried millions of brothel customers across the ocean from Hawaii. Ever the visionary, Harry put a new station inside the hotel. The Union Plaza Casino began operation the 2nd of July, 1971. Named in honor of the Mormon train station that it replaced, its grand opening was spectacular. Helen Hunt insisted on coming to the party. She was locked out. But Kevin Spacey snuck her in the back way. Everyone ignored her. Unable to live without attention, Helen put on some sleazy clothes and bothered the guests. she was later arrested and put in prison with the other men.